And Mary Beth Brown is here for a little girl talk this morning. We were talking all about this.
Yeah, we were just talking about, have you noticed in the commercials, you don't see the happy homemaker there with her apron on, scrubbing the stains out of the socks anymore.
Because that's not real life.
No, that's not real life anymore. And, you know, all the marketing, people are looking at this and they're saying, women are divided into three categories now. No longer this stay-at-home mom kind of image that they're trying to do on the commercials.
And this is what the ad agencies use to target people
that's
in
right,
commercials.
And to okay. buy the product.
Right.
So, what they've decided is there's basically three types of categories for the woman. The first is the indie woman, the independent woman. She's single between 28 and 34, makes about $33,000 a year. She's not afraid to talk about, you know, tampons and birth control, that kind of thing. So, you know, she's one that's out there. She's all independent, doing it her own. So, I don't know. That's not me. Next is the mom achiever. She's married. She's got a child. $75,000 is what she makes. You know, this is like your Kelly Ripa. This is somebody who can manage the mommy,
right.
the household chores. She's got a career, all power.
High-powered career woman.
That's right. And then last but not least is the alpha goddess. This is your 55 to 64, divorced, you know, single, income around $69,000. I thought this was interesting. Her biggest splurge is on travel, luxury cars, and prescription drugs.
That's because she's 55 to 64 years old.
She needs something there. But anyway, I don't really fit into any of these categories.
I don't either.
I made up my own. I'm the grizzly bear. I'm the 40-something, a little overweight, shops at Goodwill, and a little on edge. So I would put myself in that
yeah,
category.
Yeah, I'm not in that in mm-hmm. any of those categories
either. I have
either.
One for you. Diva or die.
That's my category.
That's a good one. I'll just be the duker, I guess. Single, yeah. no kids.
You're fancy independent. Free.
Sleep a lot. Yeah. Like a glass of wine on Friday.
Yeah, Nicole's the coolest guy I know. I've always said that. I mean, the coolest guy I know is Nikki D.
We'll make it the duker category.
The right. duker. Gotta do the
yeah.
duker. Right?
All right, what category are you, do you think? Go to Facebook this morning, become a fan of Mary Beth. Search WXII 12 Girl Talk and let us know. All right, how about the forecast? What kind yes. of woman are you, Austin?
Yeah,
are you the Indian
yeah,
woman?
What's your woman?
I got a feminine side. I'm in touch with it comfortably, but, I'm just one of the guests.
You're not going there.
You're one of the girls right now.
How about the mascots?
I love the Tar Heels, of course, of
That's
course,
right. That's
of
right.
course. I'd love to see Yosef here from Appalachian, but they're not in the ACC, so, you know, they couldn't hang.
Right.
They'd probably break the muzzleloader out.
Right.
It might get naughty here real quickly.